we are scholars and poets, but mostly scholars. But tonight...
And we're definitely the least not least talented people here.
So, tonight we are a present. If you hear us, I want you to... snap at us. Sounds about right. And if you feel us, I want you to go,
A+. A+. My rank, I think, or it tanks into dust.
Education. No relation. Competition with my peers causes exacerbation.
I want to learn for me, but I need to earn for my family. I need to go to school, I need to get a job. If I stay forever in my parents' cellar, I'll be called a slob.
I wish I knew all the solutions, but for the world's profuse dilution, I go to class, I try to take notes, but the only notes I take are when Sodicoff the goat gloats.
Study sessions, where the studying goes without mention. We pretend that we tried, and the truth's in detention. Reassessment's a waste, extra help is a bore. A good grade up front is what I'm asking for.
If I'm late every day, that's for sure. The consequences of my actions I'll have to endure. Tomorrow's the test. I guess I'll try my best. If not, I'm still hot. My seat has been blessed.
Multiple choice. But is it really your choice? When your darting eyes decide to speak for your voice, open-ended, depending on how well you spend it, dead sentences pretend to bend your head with if-thens.
You don't know what you're doing? Who are you fooling? Feeling fully a fool when you feel the feeling of failing. Filing a failure, it's a jail with no bail.
Another C in this class, and you'll see seasoned smiles. Smiles waiting long whiles to throw you nice tries and next times. Concave faces that reflect your disgraces. Don't say face for those faces. You know how shameful that grade is.
Your friend, in the same place, he paces his paper. You both studied the book, but he seemed to retain her. Ballpoint marks made in places where you faltered. Marks once they're made. That can never be altered.
You never forget to help him out with his problem sets. Now you have a set of problems that can't be resolved. just yet.
You make a sign calling forth to the divine. But in the bathroom, each other you both find.
Sharpie scribbled hastily across your palm, 1 minute at max, and then you're gone.
Your heart falls, regret, the lack of pull, sex. The consequences push on you like a power of press. The next day, papers are handed back. You imagine a page by pen turned black. Teacher says, hey, you've got a knack. There's a 100% above your name.
Still, you are absolutely clueless. When, once again, you're asked for help, you say, you never knew this.
Mm-hmm.
Now, the unit is over, and the next one arrives. You swear to do it honestly, but you know you can't thrive.
We all wish this wasn't the way, but a transcript is the culmination of all days.
Dishonesty feeds into acts of betrayal. Be dismayed at your new inaccurate portrayal.
Find the strength within to forge your own path, a path past the teacher. To the door from the back.
So leave your desk, leave your books, leave your mind, your daggers, and your hooks. Become one with the knowledge, in spite of the looks.
If we all accept that what we get is what we deserve,
and observe our sanity, we might just conserve.
A great is the past, tomorrow is still approaching.
The choice you made to give or take
is approaching.